What's up, guys? Welcome back to Virtual Reality. Today we will play a thief in virtual reality. The game is called Rogan, the Thief in the Castle. And as the name says, we are a thief and we have to steal stuff. We don't have to get caught by the guards. We have to distract them. We have to hit them so they don't see us and stuff. It's you will see. So my name is Woody. You can find hardware test gameplays, news and events, VR and AR related on my channel. Thanks to my official Patreon sponsors, Donkey Gamers, Woodghost VR, Peter Wasmeyer und Oppermann Events. Thanks. And yeah, let's have some fun with the game and let's go.
Voodoo.de.
Okay, guys, here we are in the game. We are already in the fourth level, I think. Yeah, I played the first, or they call it stages. And this game is for now not like Thief, but we will see. So the problem was that it's very straight. You cannot do anything else but going straight forward. There's no other ways and stuff. He doesn't even see me. Hello! It's strange. And guys, do you see this mask I wear here? There is no way that I can remove it. There is no option in the menu that I can remove this mask. That sucks totally. You don't have to be very careful. Mostly they don't see you. Even the difficulties are normal. There's this guy. Well, let's go.
On my side yet.
Where are you going, sir? It's none of your business. Oh, by the way, if anyone
has take this stuff. How is that possible that they don't see me? Hello guys, here I am. Come on, find me. It's unbelievable, really. I can't believe that. So, can we distract him or what? What can we do? I don't know. I can't go there. Oh shit, he's coming. Let's hide here. Perhaps he's... Where is he going? Okay, that's good. And wow! We can go here. Checkpoint. So this is a special item here. I think we can find different special items. So the index controller are supported, so we can grab, but we don't see that here, to be honest. Oh, we see it. Okay, but no finger tracking.
A chest.
It's he must have hidden the key in a secret place.
What the?
You were right. I can see some soldiers waiting in ambush. Let's see. 2, 3, no, 4. Bastard.
Can't oh no!
Car works for Eva.
That was close. That was close. Okay. We made it. Where the heck is that key? Find the key for a lock. So we can choose the site here. And it says there is something with the shoes.
What the heck is with these shoes? Is there a key inside or what?
These are Carl's.
No.
He took his shoes off and laid on the bed.
He's coming now here. So we have to investigate this case here.
Where would he put his other things?
In the chest. Oh, here. Ah, nice. That's awesome.
I was right. It fits.
The letter. I need to know what it's about.
The letter says, when it happens, protect Baroness Eva.
Eva.
And
below. I knew it was her. What else?
And below it says,
hello?
Arrest anyone that opposes. Also, their plan was to make it appear.
Where do I have to go now?
Those traitors.
There's something else. So where? Oh. Okay, we have to go through that door. So the game tells us everything. No need to use your brain. This is so straightforward. I've never seen this before. You cannot never compare that with Thief the Dark Project. Never, ever. And also this mask totally sucks. Okay, and then let's go here. Okay. Stage clear. Okay. And you see that? We have two of three special items, bonus items. Da-da.
Can't believe even Carl works for Eva. Now I can't trust anyone. No, wait.
Where are they?
There is someone. The constable. He was newly appointed by the king. I'm sure Eva hasn't had an opportunity to win him over to her side.
Why the heck doesn't he see me?
I swear allegiance to you, Baroness.
To me. Liar.
Aren't you one of Conrad's men?
No, I'm not. I've thought it over, long and hard.
Hi.
I feel sorry for the Lord, but I think you're the one to protect this castle.
Hm. How shameless. Conrad is dead, and Victoria is about to die. And now you come to me.
If you accept me...
Holy moly. So...
What?
Oh, he saw me the first time.
You know the soup from last night?
What about it?
Found a rat tail in the soup?
Yeah, shit!
He doesn't see me.
Look.
What?
My visor has a crack.
Oh, yes, I see that.
So I don't really have a motivation to pick all that stuff up. Why should I do that? There's no... No
the
reason.
The game we played last night, you know.
Baroness Eva. She's the murderer. We must let the constable know. Locked? Take a look around. You might be able to find the key.
No. Where's the key? Oh. Will he come? Or what?
Is anybody there?
Yes. Oh, shit. I think... No!
On your knees!
No! Okay. Okay. Damn. Continue. So I will show you the options. So there's only sound, language, gameplay. You can choose difficulty, graphics, and control. Free move. What else is here? Teleport, yeah. So there's no way to remove that annoying mask or whatever. It's crazy. It's crazy. Didn't they even try that or what? I can't believe that. Well, or can I remove that somehow, you know? So my field of view is reduced to 100 horizontal and 100 vertical, I think, because of that strange mask or coat or whatever he wears. I don't know. Oh, we can continue here. That's awesome. No, I don't pick that stuff up. It doesn't make any sense. Come on. Oh, he has the key.
Hey.
Hands up. Okay. I think that was too early. Let's try again. Trial and error. Oh yes, this should work better. Oh, this one, yeah, that's cool. Let's wait until he's standing there. Nice. Put on the armor. Oh no, that looks even worse.
It's so dirty.
Okay, let's go there. Go to the lounge. So slow. Hi. Don't look at me.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, my friend. Where the hell? Why did he know we have afternoon? The door. Hello?
Not yet?
I need to fight. Oh shit.
That's what I mean. I need to look
perfect, sir. Calm down.
I need to let all the anger out. I know, but take a drink.
And now? Should I kill him or what? Or is that the girl? Oh, I can't do anything now.
Hey, you!
Oh, don't answer anything.
What's that you're wearing?
Keep calm, Rogan.
Who do you work for?
Be quiet. That's the armor of the Central Army.
Armor from the Central Army?
The Central Army? Why the hell are you wearing it?
Hello? Answer me!
Oh, please, come on.
Shut up! There must be a reason.
You don't have any luck.
Right. The constable arrived yesterday. Then he works for him?
Find a chance to escape.
Maybe he's looking for the constable. Then he's in the wrong place.
Does anyone know where the constable is?
Hold on.
He's using the document archive. He said he was staying there.
Did you hear that? The document archive is upstairs.
Great.
Now go away.
Whew, that was close. And now?
I'll punch a hole through it. Perfect, sir.
Hey. Nice.
I know where it is. Just get out of there first. Hurry. Now
yes,
take off
yes,
that
I will get out of here.
So lucky.
Oh man, this is totally immersion killing this stuff here, and there is no motivation. Why should I care about this high score stuff or what? No, guys, this is not what I expected.
Who's been stealing alcohol again? Do you know who it is?
Stealing alcohol?
Oh,
what the heck?
No, I don't. Make sure no one gets in here.
Yes, sir.
Is that a potato? We can distract them, perhaps.
Oh, I can still smell it.
Oh? I don't even need to distract them, do I? Okay. Oh no, why is he sitting there? Okay. Let's throw it.
What?
Shit.
Damn it.
Don't move.
That was the wrong direction for the potato. Oh man. Continue. Dim, 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 dim. I don't like the straightforward stuff.
Who is it? Who's been stealing alcohol again? Do you know who it is?
Not me.
Sorry. Oh, no, I don't.
Make sure no one gets in here.
Yes, sir.
Ah, I can still smell it.
Why? Oh shit!
There you are! On your knees!
It was worth a try, guys. Perhaps we can be faster. Crazy, crazy. So I have to spin around a little bit because my cable.
Who is it? Who's been stealing alcohol again? Do you know who it is?
Sorry. Oh, no, I don't.
Make sure no one gets in here.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I can still smell it.
Shit. This stuff is totally scripted. Did you see that? Oh shit. This guy came in when... Where's that key? There's not... Oh no!
All right, keys. There are too many of them. Damn it. I'll be lucky if I don't die here, trying to find the right one.
Okay. I have no idea. So let's kill this guy first. So now we have time to try that stuff. Nice. Where? That's it. So this breaks disturb my immersion because I don't care about the points or the stuff I collected. Warning. Oh, I'm okay. I shouldn't show that, guys. That's right. So I will stop here, and okay. If you want to see my German gameplay, then go to my German channel. But let's talk about this in the studio.
Okay, guys, there was a thief, the thief in the castle, Rogan, and I have to be honest here. I had absolutely no fun playing this game. Because this is totally it's only straightforward. You cannot, if there's a way, you have to go straightforward. You cannot go another way or try to do something different in another way. There's only one way you can do stuff. So also everything is hardcore scripted. There's nothing random like it should be. It's totally scripted. So As you saw, I tried to go through this door faster than before, and as soon as I come in front of the door, it's triggered that that this guy comes in. So what the heck? Also, I don't really care about collecting this stuff because there's no motivation about that. It's even worse. So when you collected all the stuff and you finish the level, then you get a total immersion kill because there is this wall telling you your points that you collected. I don't care about that points because there is no stuff I can buy for that. There is no high score list. I don't care. I will just not collect that stuff because it sucks. Also, this coat that you wear, it reduces the field of view to, I would say, 80. So if the Vive or Vive Pro has 110, this coat in the game reduces it to 80 or 90 or whatever. I think they thought that would raise the immersion, but it does not. It just sucks. So there is not even a way to disable that. Perhaps later, but for now, as you saw, there is no way to disable that. And so the next thing is that this game will be $33.99. So this is very expensive. And I played like 50 minutes or 1 hour, and all of the screenshots that I can find here, all these scenes, I saw in the 1 hour gameplay, not even 1 hour. So this makes me think, will this game be much longer than 1 hour for $33.99? I don't know, but yeah, you can play it with the Index, Vive and Rift, and I think it will be played with the Windows Mixed Reality headset as well. Also, when there's a cutscene or what, and why can't I move during this cut screen? Even not my fingers and stuff. As soon as I touch my controllers during the cutscenes, there's a big sign with the logo of the Valve controller that says, "Don't touch your controllers." This kills my immersion as well. Totally sucks. However, guys, this does not have my recommendation. If you want to try it, you know you can give the, you can refund, can order a refund on Steam, but I don't care about this game. This is not like Thief the Dark Project, not even 10%. So thanks for watching, guys. If you liked the video and that I showed it to you, give me thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And if you want to support me, see under the video. Thanks for watching. See you next time in virtual reality. See ya. Voodoo.de